having a time of it against the challenger here tonight from the United States heavyweight title here at Fall Brawl. Mustafa Kareem. Well, my television champion. As mean as they come. This guy is a genuine psychopath. This guy doesn't trust anyone. We've seen him flare up at his stablemates. Seen him a couple weeks ago walk out of a six-man tag team match with his team with the tag team champions the Pace Money Crew. Team Money hit him by accident. And he walked out of the match. And we also see him flare up at his tag team partner, Big Nasty. Black Nasty, rather. So this guy doesn't really get along with anyone. Signature move there. Virgil Hart has now had second longest reign in the history of the Continental Wrestling Alliance as United States Heavyweight Champion. That could come in tonight. And they see Sergeant Sicko, Virgil Hart's partner, at ring time. He's had his problems with this guy as well. Doesn't like the way this guy bashes our country. And really too, this guy's just plain, I don't know any other way to say this guy's plain racist. Of course he claims that, we're not going to get into that for discussion. I think you saw the comments that he had to make back in the locker room before this match. They were pretty much self-explanatory. They speak for themselves about this guy's attitude. And the fact that he can't get along with anyone says a lot about him. This guy, like I said, a genuine psychopath. Wow. pulling all the stops here tonight. Now, we have to keep an eye on Mr. Banks, but Sergeant Sickle, his partner being out here, should help to offset any influence he may have upon the outcome of this match. Hopefully, anyway. Mustafa Kareem going up top now. What do we see here? Wow. Stalking his opponent now. Top of the end now here. Oh, wow. I believe they have a Virgil Hart caught him. Just to do it. Virgil Hart retains the United States heavyweight title. From the highlights in this match. I'm just wanting to see highlights.